My name is Vicente Fernandez. I am the mayordomo of the Acequia Madre del Sur del Cañón del Río Don Fernando. My family's lived here forever. We can go back, I guess, a couple of centuries maybe. I was born here and I'll die here. This is my life, this is what I do, and this is what I enjoy doing. The acequias are an ancient form of irrigation that was brought by the Spaniards, and it was used in Eastern countries in Spain, and they brought it with them. We've always used them. Ever since I was a kid, we've had the acequia run through our property, and like I keep telling everybody, I think the acequias were the glue that kept the community together. Because New Mexico and Taos, we were so isolated from the rest of the world. This was the only form of governance that there was, the Acequia Commission. And Taos County, I believe there's 54 acequias, and each acequia has its own mayordomo, its own form of governance, its own commission. It's important because it's part of our culture and our traditions. I, as a mayordomo, my job is to disseminate the water to everybody fairly. I really enjoy it, because I have a lot of interaction with the local community and educating the newcomers. There's a lot of them that do come in and they want to learn, and that's great. We try to educate the local people as well as the newcomers on the acequias, because it's an ongoing thing year after year. People tend to forget, and we have to keep refreshing their minds as to the importance of the acequias. The other thing that we try to teach them is the importance of our watersheds. It's really come home now with these wildfires in Mora and San Miguel, just how fragile our watersheds are, and we have to protect them. You know, when they say, la agua es vida, that's what it is. Water is life, and you can see it. That is the most beautiful thing there is to me. To me personally, this is what I feel. Acequias are the lifeblood of the community. There's people that ranch, that farm, they have fields of alfalfa that they depend on to make a living. That's the importance of it. People depend on it to make a living. We have to preserve our culture and our traditions, and the acequias are the main part of that. You know, we can't let those things go. They've been here with us for hundreds of years, and hopefully they'll be around for hundreds of years more. You know, we just can't let it go.